was scattered by them. Remember, if you can pitch black in here and they're fine, they're off. So how do we get say around the DR? That's produced very high pitch sounds. Wait, let me turn to that detector so you can hear. There. That's the sound of the fact using echo gate fire on the cable.
There goes another one.
Listen, you can hear the bat stir. They are preparing to leave the cave to hunt for food in the Jamaican countryside. Whoa, there they go. If you move a bit further along the cave, you can see their exodus into the night through the cave funnel. But don't worry, thanks to echolocation, they won't bump into you. Go for it. Hello, I'm Yan Pao with the Jamaican Caves Organization. I'll be your guide today. We are now about 300 meters from the entrance. This is where you can really see what the cave is all about. Mostly, it's about bats. Look up and you'll see hundreds roosting on the ceiling and walls. Most of them seem to be nectar-feeding bats. Listen to them squeaking as they compete for space. Now what's over there? Yes, there's a small group of ghost-faced bats. Each kind of bat has a preferred roosting area and hangs out with others of its species. Even the mother bats have a special place to roost with their young. You'll see the nursery a little further on in the cave. Now if you look below the bats, the floor is a carpet of insects. There must be thousands of them, mostly cockroaches. And it gets worse, they're eating bat dung. That's why they gather below the bats. There's not much else to eat in the cave. No green plants. See how they run from the light? Have you noticed how damp it is in here? There's water everywhere. In fact, moving water created this cave. Look at that high water mark on the wall. If this were the rainy season, you'd be swimming. The water dissolves the limestone rock and creates crystals like this. Drinking water evaporates. Did you see it? No! The bats dodged around the stalagmite. Remember, it's used to kick back in here when they're flying around. So how do the bats get around the bats? The bats produce very happy sounds. Wait, let me turn the bat detector off so you can hear it. There. That's the sound of the bat detector.
You!